Banaras, why didn't you fight from there?
I didn't pull out. I took the advice of all the senior leaders of our party and the advice of my colleagues in Uttar Pradesh, and they firmly felt that I have a responsibility here of looking after 41 seats. And all of my candidates are still wanting me to go to their constituencies. I felt that they would be a little disappointed if I focused only on one place and I didn't. Every politician should have the fear in his heart that if he makes a promise to the people and does not fulfill it, he will be taught a lesson.
Okay.
I say this everywhere. I'm not saying this in relation to Amethi.
Generally.
I say it in all my speeches. That I was taken, I went to, in Bhadohi, I went to a village, they took me up a hill.
Yes.
And they said, promise us on the mic, give us a promise that you will build a bridge.
Hmm.
And I felt scared.
Right.
Because I didn't know if the government had the resources to build that bridge. I didn't know whether anybody had, if that was even possible. It was a massive river.
Hmm.
And I thought to myself, how can I make this promise? So wherever I go, I tell people. This fear that I felt in my heart, that I did not want to make a false promise, should be a fear that they embed in the hearts of every politician who comes in front of them in the elections.